2 minutes, okay? 1 second, I have to go because, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Finally, we arrived to the Liwa Mosque, and now we have to go inside. Sorry, to the Medina Zayed. It's in Liwa. We have to go inside. We have to go inside and pray. Wow, mashallah, what a mosque! What a masjid is! It is absolutely beautiful. Wow, alhamdulillah. Oh my God, mashallah, the interior design is absolutely outstanding. Alhamdulillah ala kulli hal. What a masjid they make, oh my God. We have to pray here And after prayer, inshallah, we'll be going back. So, mashallah, this is a very nice masjid. It's a Liwa, we have to make a prayer. To work out just within supper. So then we'll be going to finish, okay? 1 minute. We are in a desert, one of the beautiful, lovely and sensational places. So I would like to tell you throughout this video. Here in one of the beautiful desert safari, it's not desert safari, this is right a very beautiful and thrilling moment. See you guys, we are here in just like, you know, like a soldier. So the place is looking very perfect and beautiful, and I will show you there is nothing. You see, nothing here. Bye-bye. Right now I am present in one of the most beautiful places, which is all what you don't know. There are lots of, you know, like I'm almost in the farm, and there are something very really beautiful. We have grasses, we have, you know, a very unique place, and the place is really tantalizing, and I really love it, and it is extremely sensational. But there is a farm, so I have to take you to the farm. What is inside the farm, this will be tell you at the end of the video, because we are going to take some, you know, good. They are very nice, beautiful, the way they are. It is extremely fantastic, you know, I love it. So let me take you inside. Come with me. These are the farms, so the weather is mashallah very nice, and we have to take it from here. We have our own friend Mr. Al-Muhiri, it is his place, so you have to go it. So guys, right now we are with Mr. Saeed. He is from Bangladesh, one of the best Bangladesh. He giving us a tour and also free goods. Hiya Ado. So we are finally inside the room. Wow, this is beautiful. Oh, too many good, mashallah. This is my first experience in the farm.
Dosra bhai kidhar hai?
I have to show you. Dosra bhai, alhamdulillah, mulu tinda.
Mulu diya?
Wow. Dosra bhai, andar aa jana. Andar aa jana. Oh my god, I love this. Come on. This is my beta, baby. Wow. Ne, darwaza kholo. Oh.
Oh, my friend.
Yeah, I'm a single girl. Look at the bro. Oh, my goodness. Mane wala to nahi.
Nahi mane. Nahi nahi nahi.
Aiyo.
तो सिर उठाओ आज मैं बाहर लेकर आऊं
यार गर्मी
है ये कसम उठा ले
ओके भाई
ऐसा कहां होता से
ओके ओके यार नो रहो नहीं ओ किसी ऐसा करता है वाले दूध के लिए दूध के लिए
दूध के लिए हम देखेंगे ना हमारा दूध पीते
हम लोग पकड़ेगा फिर दूध पिलाएगा
उसका जो तस्वीर है ना वो तस्वीर उधर कैमरा पकड़ना आयो ये जो कैमरा है ना आयो ये मारते रहो आयो आ जाओ 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 मैं टू मच गुड मैं पास है इसे ऑल आर गुड ओह माय गॉड दिस आर गोइंग अगेन कम ऑन कम ब्रो हाय लुक एट हियर नाउ ओके यू कम कम ब्रो Wow, they are eating, you know? I really love two of them. Oh my goodness. Come. Everybody's afraid. Oh my god. What are they looking? Bye. They are really lovely, nice and beautiful. This one is, see, this has mother. Same, Jamshid is same like their mother, you know. Jamshid, why they love you too much? Because all good going behind you. Jamshid, why are you going behind you? You give them food, Jamshid is feeding, so that's why everyone is loving him. Wow, they are cute. What? Oh my god. What are you eating? Okay, I have to see whether they're eating, you know. Oh my goodness. I don't know what they are crazy, wallah. What are you eating? Oh my god, they're eating my feet. Wow, bro. Hey. Okay, eat. Oh my goodness. First time they're eating me. Hi. Ba. Baskar, baskar. Jao. Go. Yalla. Harrak. Tal warai. Tal. Come, bro. Come. Lahza. Come, yalla. Adkhul. Adkhul.
Oh, tawane.
Miskin. Aslam.
Skak me bina.
Already free. Yalla, ro. Tal warai. Come. Go inside. Yalla. Bye. Never see you again, okay? Now they are in the prison. We are fell free. Already eat some part of my feet and shoes. Let's go take you back to Abu Dhabi. We are back into the place. Look at this is the farm. We are already, maybe you have seen the kahu we are selling, you know, like a cabbage. So yeah, you can eat it. This is the only thing available. I have to show you guys how it is. Oh my god. Look at it. Look. Jamshid, come. Mm-hmm. Okay. We are in the beautiful place. This is already a farm. And we are going over. The guy is almost here. He said follow. Back side. Okay. He said come like this. We are in the Mazra in the farm. It's very nice, beautiful and lovely. Let's come and see what's going on. But right now we are going back into the sensational beauty place known as Abu Dhabi. We are coming. Ready? Yes, we are ready. Come on guys, Abu Dhabi is ready. We are coming back into the place. That is a nice place. Nice and sweet Abu Dhabi. Are you ready, Aslam?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you Haiwan?
Yeah.
Aywa, bye bye. Bye bye, coming. Have a good day. We're coming in at so high speed. The pleasant personality. The speed is almost above 180, which is not good. That's why the car is too much. Ting, 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 ting. 140, but we are going 180 speed. It is the way of Liwa. Liwa, wow. Oh my goodness.
Guys, right now we are here and the Olympic champion is going to start, and this is the symbol for it. How are you, my friend? Are you happy?
Happy.
Okay, these people are happy. We are happy. Go, 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 go. No problem. This guy was about to hit me, but alhamdulillah, we are happy. They are happy. The whole Emirat Palace is happy. The girls are happy. The boys are angry. And what good? Any are angry? Have to go to home and relax. And the place is absolutely tantalizing. Now we have to say at the end, bye bye to Emirat Palace Hotel, because the time is already going up and up. What do you think, my friend? Okay. So this is really actually nice, beautiful. In the Allah sub car behind me. Have to go past, and this is the exit. Bye 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 bye. Now we are crossing the Etihad Towers, which are quite crazy, beautiful, lovely, sensational, thrilling. And I would like to take you to the Presidential Palace, but I'm not sure whether I will be allowed or not, because the time is already past and it was open for a public for a while, and I think they already closed. If they close, it will be my bad luck, but at least we can see the thrilling roundabout, which is the craziest roundabout ever I have seen. Look at this, is the Presidential roundabout. Have you ever seen it before? No? Really? Yes?
Oh my god, wow, I can't believe it. How crazy is.
So gentle, ladies and gentlemen, we have such a classical, but it's not for drinking. This guy is looking me to drink, but you have no chances to drink, because it is only for those people who are the luckiest and the craziest. He's too much hungry. My gentle friend, Mr. Aslam Khan, is one of the craziest, the most stupid personality in my life.